It starts right now. Hello, everyone, including Glunkus. Who isn't here, apparently.
I'm here.
I had
to talk.
I see. I haven't made a layout for this game. Somehow I don't have a stream layout for fucking Minecraft, of all games. So I'm gonna fix that. Okay. So... delete that one. Add a new game capture source. Specific window. Oh, yeah. Transform. Center distortion. And... fuck, I don't know. I guess stream avatars can come up here. Sure, okay. I sure don't have this game full screened. Good. I do now.
Whoa.
Sure doesn't mean I have to alt tab every fucking time. Transform, fit to screen, and now I can bring stream avatars back down. Okay. Cool. Okay. Welcome to modded Minecraft. Yo, hi Andrew. How's it going, Andrew? This is a modded Minecraft server. I don't know if you could tell from the everything around me. As in, like, the two modded items that are in this room and nothing else. You got some Bose earphones, Naisu. But yeah, this is a modded Minecraft server that I've been playing on for a couple days. I don't usually like streaming games, like, halfway into them or, like, partway into them. Because I feel like that makes things harder to understand for the viewer because they don't have all the context for how I got here. But it's fucking Minecraft, who cares?
It's Minecraft. Either you know or you will be lost anyway. I will say, we did sequence break. We found another portal and immediately alloyed fucking obsidian tools.
Oh yeah.
Smeltery. And just got cobalt immediately. So we have cobalt, we do not have a reliable food source.
This is true. We have no reliable food source, and I covered up chat by accident. God damn it. I'm a professional.
Please, chat.
I did some off-stream mining. Guess who's trolling is Steve? Good. I'm glad you're enjoying Steve.
Steve is an interesting Super Smash Bros. Character.
I do like Steve, I just don't have fun playing as him.
Yes. That is also my take. I will say, the Steve CPUs on my setup are fucking nutty.
The CPUs, if you will.
Yes, the CPUs.
Steve is awesome. I'm glad you enjoy Steve. I'm glad you enjoy someone in that godforsaken game. I say, having played it for like 3 hours yesterday.
Possibly more today.
Time to ransack the egg stash.
Yo, ransack the egg stash.
It happened. They're wasting their food.
Are you going to egg sack the Ranstash?
Who knows? The Minecraft music is very good. This isn't Minecraft music. I have the fucking song indicator turned off again. God damn it. There we are. Why do I have it down there when I can have it, like, up here? Look at that. That's much better. I demand a rematch. I mean, maybe it might happen this stream. I don't know. Ooh, there's a path over here now. Oh, this is a sexy path.
Ooh.
Infrastructure is sexy. Why do I... what? Why can I see the other players? What? Is there like a revealing thingy around? There's like a beacon effect? I don't know. I don't have my armor right now.
Yeah, your armor is in fact over here.
Oh, I am in fact glowing. Yes, your armor is in your vicinity. So, Glunkus is over there.
I'm over here.
Meters away. I just sorted my inventory by accident. Oh no, I sorted four things.
Oh no. Alright, grilled cheese. Let's see how good grilled cheese is.
Alright.
At least four.
At least?
And the only resource I'm using to make grilled cheese that isn't completely renewable is wheat. Two grilled cheese per even.
And what do you need for grilled cheese?
It is toast. Okay. Grilled cheese itself is toast, cheese, butter in a skillet. Mm-hmm. Toast is bread and butter in a bakeware. Wrong cheese.
There are many types of cheese, of course.
Cheese is milk and salt in a pot. Salt is water in a pot, so those are all renewable. Mm-hmm. And then toast itself... No, wait. What have I already listed? Hang on.
You've gone over the grilled cheese itself, butter. Toast, butter, and... Oh, you haven't gone over butter.
No, I haven't gone over butter. Butter is a saucepan with salt and heavy cream is milk in a mixing bowl. Hmm. So it is entirely infinitely renewable resources and bread.
And bread? You say that as if bread isn't renewable.
I mean, it is, but it's not like you could just sit down and process it for a minute. You have to fucking grow it and then, like, pulverize and bake it and stuff.
Humans are not renewable. I mean,
you respawn infinitely in Minecraft.
Humans are renewable in Minecraft.
Yes.
I don't know about real life, though.
No.
I don't know what the technicalities on that are.
I think that's a myth.
Yeah. Human renewability is like philosophy.
If I haven't seen it, it's not real.
Exactly. That's why I don't think women are real.
Well, you have mirrors in your home.
This is true. Actually, how do you fucking know?
I would assume so. I believe you've mentioned looking at yourself in the mirror before.
This is true. Should I buy Terry or leave him for Byleth?
I mean, between Terry and Byleth, I'm definitely not biased at all in saying get Terry.
Between the two, depends. I do think Terry is more interesting. Byleth is just fine.
It depends on if you would rather camp or jab jab power dunk.
Yeah. If you couldn't tell, I am having a lot of fun with Pyramithra.
Pyramithra is a very fun character.
I do not have an objective at the moment.
We need Ender Pearls.
This is true.
So that we can get teleports going.
It sure is just now turning to daytime.
It is, but Endermen don't burn up in the daytime, so you may be able to find some if you scavenge around. I found one that was just in an unloaded chunk, like, in daytime.
Oh, you know. Oh, he'll not Minecraft. Byleth is just a wasted space, JK.
I'm fine with Byleth's inclusion.
Byleth is fine.
They did a really good job of making Byleth not feel like another sword character. They did not do a very good job of making Byleth fun to play as or against. I don't think the character shouldn't be here, but I do not enjoy... When Byleth is on screen, I don't care who it is, I'm not having a good time. But fuck, it may as well be here.
I've fallen into that paradox of, like, I don't want any of the major requests to get in just by virtue of, oh my god, please shut the fuck up. Like...
Felt that.
Like, Steve I could kind of forgive, because Steve made a ton of sense.
Steve's kind of nutty, even if it did just make sense.
Yeah. Like, because just by virtue of what Minecraft is, you'd think, how would they make Steve of all things work?
Oh, they made Steve of all things work.
They did make Steve of all things work. It's true. I saw it happen. But yeah, I don't care. I don't care about Master Chief. I don't care about Crash Bandicoot or Sora or fucking Spyro. Some people say Spyro sometimes.
Yeah, sometimes.
Sometimes.
I will say, this is the first time I'm hearing Spyro.
Doomguy sure as hell is not getting into Smash. Sorry, the Doom Slayer.
That's not to say I wouldn't be happy to see a Doom guy in Smash, but it sure
the Doom Slayer in Smash would be super funny.
I'm just saying, I would like to see Doom guy and or Master Chief in, well, not and, I would like to see one of them in Smash. I think there could be something interesting there. I'm not sure which one I would prefer.
If they're adding a shooter character, it's gonna be fucking Jonesy. I pray it isn't, but it probably will be.
Fortnite.
Number one victory, well, yeah, Fortnite, we about to get down. Thank you for the dead silence.
You're welcome. It's my specialty.
I wouldn't be surprised if they can somehow get the rights for Crash Bandicoot. Oh, they could totally get Crash Bandicoot in if they wanted to.
Oh, yeah.
They really could. It's just a matter of whether or not they chose to when they were planning DLC 2. Because there are two slots left.
There are two slots left is the thing. They could both be Crash Bandicoot.
It's Crash Bandicoot and Coco.
Yo.
God. Finally, they're gonna add Lanky Kong to Smash.
Let's go.
Listen, all I want is Sprungo Bungo. All I want for Smash is Sprungo Bungo.
So I know we just got a Xenoblade rep, but what if we had Cross from Xenoblade Chronicles X?
So true! Please, please, God. Please,
the thing
God.
Is, they didn't add any XCX music. That's because we're getting an entire XCX music pack with Cross and XCX.
Yeah, totally, that's what that means.
Yeah.
Monolith Soft, please.
Please.
The only downside is that if we do get another Smash game, a lot of characters can't be in it. Oh yeah, Ultimate is going to be the only thing of its kind.
Yeah.
Like, odds are their plan is to just fucking LTS the shit out of Ultimate until their next console comes out. And like, even then, they legit... Honestly, I wouldn't even complain if they ported Ultimate to a hypothetical new console. Hello, Enderman, that teleported right next to me.
Yo, is it here to donate its Ender Pearl?
Yes, he gave me his Ender Pearl, actually.
Yo, okay. How many do I have right now? Zero.
Interesting.
We're two Ender Pearls away from almost a good transportation system.
Almost. Like, I would not complain if they just put Ultimate on new console and gave it actual netcode.
Please. Ultimate with rollback would be so fucking nice.
Oh yeah, hello other voice. Your presence is just now being acknowledged.
Yeah, your chat is something else.
My chat is something, end of sentence. Only your sometimes, though. Only sometimes get perceived. But I don't wanna, I say as a Twitch streamer.
Oh yeah.
Ow. Okay, what can I do during the daytime?
What can you do during the daytime? Perhaps the same things as during the nighttime, except with light out.
But no. But
also not those things, because I guess there's a whole Enderman only spawning at night thing.
Yeah, that is kind of important. Which other Zelda character can even make it in? Toon Zelda, Toon Ganondorf. Yo, I mean Tetra.
But I feel like there is a Zelda character that I did want to be in the video game. I forget who it is.
Majora Forehead. Or Skull Kid, that's what it was.
Skull Kid.
Dehydrated Ganon.
Oh yeah.
There are a lot of Zelda characters in Zelda.
There sure are a lot of characters in this character-driven series.
I know, right?
I guess Aaron Hansen will tell you about something else, but you know. Aaron Hansen doesn't know about the shield button in Ocarina of Time. He has valid criticisms of the game, but also it's hard to take him seriously when that's the way he plays it.
Aaron Hansen is a bastard and a shill. Master Koga? Ooh, True Midna? No.
No.
I don't think True Midna would be able to work.
No.
Yo, they'll add Fee as a character.
Let's go. So, your Joy-Con's low on battery.
Oh god.
Well, she unplugs her opponent's Joy-Con.
Unplugs the Joy-Con, yes.
Oh yeah.
She physically slides it off of the Nintendo Switch in handheld mode. Gruus, yo!
Yo, let's go. Gruus and Smash.
Wii Fit balance board.
My Skyward Sword ass wants Gear Him in Smash, but...
Gear Him isn't Smash, you fool.
Fuck off. Oh yeah, they put Sukupon in Smash.
Yeah, they did put Sukupon. They did it. Jibber's yeah, not in Smash, though. That's the real travesty.
Oh yeah, give us Jibber in Smash.
Give us that frame one invincible grab.
Let's go. Frame one invincible, like, quarter screen grab.
Oh, yeah.
Like, Marth grab, frame one. Oh, melee Marth grab.
Marth grab when he was usable.
Marth has been... He wasn't bad in Smash 4.
They put the King of Red Lions in Hyrule Warriors? What?
They did do that. They put King of Red Lions and Tetra in the 3DS release, and then those got added to the Switch port.
What the fuck?
Which I know, despite having never played a Warriors game outside of Persona 5 Warriors.
Yes, which Warriors.
It's not much of a Warriors game.
It sure is Persona 5 that happens to be a Musou.
Yeah. It is more Persona content, so I'm happy with it.
Exactly, I sure need to finish it.
Maybe one day.
Maybe.
Motivation is a myth.
True. I sure do want to play it, I never find time to play it.
Yeah.
When I am doing literally anything else, I tried playing Age of Calamity, I cringe. Oh yeah, Musou games on Switch, those run like butter. If the butter was subjected to fucking liquid nitrogen. God. The thing is, that isn't even like the fault of it being on the Switch, it's just because Koei Tecmo doesn't optimize literally fucking anything.
Yeah.
And I'm a Musou fan? Oh shit. I didn't know that normal Musou fans existed. They're gonna make Xenoblade Warriors, but they're going to exclude Cross.
God. Whatever. If I can use Sliding Slinger as a movement option in a fucking Warriors game, I'd be whatever. That'd be fine. I just sure don't want to deal with Sliding Slinger in Smash.
God.
Because we sure do already have Mithra and Bayonetta side B in the game to tell me that I don't want another one.
Oh yeah.
God, do I not want another one.
Yo, but Sliding Slinger though.
No.
It would be so cool on Elma. Can't wait for her to use Ghost Factory to validate my everything.
Oh yeah.
Ghost Factory would just be a counter. Who am I set? Who am I kidding?
Yeah. Or like they have fucking Foresight and Bat with him.
Yeah. No, I think that would be. I think down B counter would be Ghost Walker, and then maybe like Final Smash could be Ghost Factory, where she's just invulnerable and counterattacks everything for like a couple seconds.
I will say Elma cannot use Ghost Walker.
She not?
Nope, she only gets Ghost Factory.
That is dumb, and I don't like it.
It is dumb, but at the very least, if your build is stupid, you can just spam Ghost Factory.
I grew up on Samurai Warriors and Dynasty Warriors. Interesting. Those sure are Warriors games.
I will say, the way Decoy works in XCX is it's like based on the number of hits you take for a duration. So it could just make her like, it's a downbeat buff, and then after the downbeat, she just ignores the next three hits as long as they happen within 5 seconds or so.
Mm-hmm.
It's basically just free iframes on anything. But also, that sounds really obnoxious.
Yes.
Listen. Maybe they could have, like, XCX tension mechanics built in.
Yeah, they have overdrive.
Oh, God.
Honestly, that would just be your final smash. Who am I kidding?
Probably.
It would be along the lines of, like, fucking Bayonetta final smash.
Yeah. Can't wait for the Elma spoiler skin.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, you're right. They would totally do that.
Oh, yeah. I mean, listen, we got the fucking
give
XC2
me the Nagi
spoiler.
Spirit.
Ah, Secretary Nana.
Commander Grant, tell me what to do, please. Buying pack one, Godspeed. Welcome, Squid, you're late! I love making my audience feel welcome.
Oh yeah, I will say, viewing a stream is not an obligation.
It is not. You're not obliged to do anything involving me. I'm sorry, sad face. You cannot apologize for the sin you've committed. You have no obligation to watch me. You can't pay for your sins, motherfucker!
Oh, it is nighttime. You can look for enemies.
It is. I'm also doing that thing.
Yo.
I almost just fell to my death.
Yo! Get an open block slider.
Squid gets 10-minute banned for being late. Don't.
You're God. Late, be later.
So true.
That school is school be like, logic.
Yeah. God
running
damn it.
In the halls because you're late. Walk, be later.
If you're gonna be late, be late, late.
That's what they fucking say, though.
It is what they say. I'm telling you. I'm gonna be even later, yeah. The fuck is that thing? The fuck is this? Light blue crystal cluster, what?
Yo.
Watch my suffer playing Byleth. Again, Byleth is fine. Byleth isn't offensive, it's just that there are better DLC characters.
Yeah. Byleth doesn't feel like a DLC character. I feel like that's the main thing.
I guess.
They're not gimmicky enough. They're just honest. They're just kinda lame.
I am walking in random directions. I'm not even paying attention to my fucking minimap.
Oh yeah, I'm just going in circles.
Walking around in circles. Terry, oh yeah. There's a build over here.
Yo.
God damn it, people are going west. Good thing we went Good. East and then continued going east.
Oh yeah, we went
you
quite
went
a bit
east.
East.
And continued
I
going
went quite
east.
A bit east. Technically, you have been here.
For all of, like, half a millisecond and then died.
Oh yeah. Like, maybe the game counted you as being here for one tick.
Oh yeah. Gunner agrees.
Oh yeah. He
knows
what's
up. Minecraft Spectrobes mod does exist.
Does Very exist. Old. Is trying to exist harder.
Yes.
But the creator of that mod, I will say, has ideas I don't really agree with.
Fuck!
Uh-oh.
Can't wait to get fucking Fs in chat. Spectro's Minecraft
no one would
mod,
ever,
oh god.
No one would ever type F in chat after you die.
Oh. I didn't mean in Twitch chat, I expected people to be on my ass in Minecraft chat, but I guess that also works. And now one of those Blaze motherfuckers is trying to snipe me.
Hmm. Gotta love more Blazes.
What if Blazes, but they had, like, effectively infinite sightlines? Smile.
Oh yeah, and also they could spawn in the overworld.
Oh yeah. Just to rub it in. And also, what if we made their materials almost essential for some late game progression?
God. But you sure can't fucking find them when you want to.
Nope. Because that would be too easy. It's so weird hearing Terry in English. Yes, English.
I feel like he's probably had an English voice in one of those games.
Probably. I'm sure he's had an English voice in a King of Fighters game.
Some yeah. Point.
Hey, what if I just, like, didn't go out in the middle of the night to what? Grab my shit? I'm going to make myself a hole now.
Yo, let's go. I would suggest sleeping, but there are a few people here right now.
Oh, yeah. There are just a few people here. I like that it's sorted by case. Like, it's sorted alphabetically in uppercase and then in lowercase. For some fucking reason.
It's fine.
What's happening on my phone? Nothing.
No.
Gunner disagrees, apparently. They despise lowercasers. Listen, I only type in lowercase.
Oh, yeah.
Not out of any intention, just because I don't care. What's happening? Oh, Jesus. I'm looking at the Discord that hosts this, and they have, like, what is that, 7 people in voice chat right now?
Ooh.
Oh, yeah. Surely that would be fun and not at all overwhelming.
Oh, yeah.
Probably.
Maybe I'll join the server so I can hop in that voice chat.
Oh, God. I pray not.
That sounds like a fun time.
I don't think my dogs agree with that.
No.
They don't agree with anything.
They seem to have quite a few things they disagree with, I will say.
They do have opinions, I will say. This is intense hole-sitting gameplay.
Yo. Just do an AMA segment.
Alright, Twitch chat, ask me things. Min-Min? Yes, Min-Min does exist. Riveting. Thank you. I try my hardest to give interesting streaming content. God. What's happening on my timeline? Why do I hate Min Min? I don't hate Min Min!
You didn't have a positive opinion, that means you hate her.
Yeah. What's your question, Squid? What? What is it? Why? No. You don't get an answer. You don't get an answer. You don't deserve one. Yeah, that's what I thought. A fight with 3 brawlers and Byleth, oh god. Or as I like to call it, hell.
Oh yeah. Well, there are only 2 ledges, so one of the brawlers has to be on stage and not like camping ledge.
True.
Oh, I found a
So fucking... Andrew is fighting 2 brawlers and a Byleth.
Yeah, there you go. Really 1 brawler and a Byleth. Since 2 of them are on ledge.
I suppose. Burn.
I joke about me brawler camping ledge and then play me brawler and don't camp ledge, but that sounds like an idea. Maybe I'll subject you to that at some point. Creeper.
There's my corpse.
Oh man.
Freddy Fazbear me costume would be incredibly funny.
I would laugh. I will say Sans would definitely have a new body.
Finally. Obviously I'm Min Min and then there's Terry and Ken. Oh, that's what you mean by brawlers and also Byleth. That makes slightly more sense. Question mark?
I mean, that makes more sense than multiple people playing me brawler in the same match.
Yeah. Imagine more than one person playing me brawler at any given time on Earth.
Yeah, I don't think that happens. Yeah. I think there's only allowed to be one me brawler, like, active in the world at a time.
Yeah.
The option just disappears from everyone else's Switch.
They try to play brawler and it just turns into a fucking sword fighter.
Brawler
vomiting emoji.
I will say, it happens to be my turn to play brawler quite often.
Me brawler is fine.
Me brawler sure is a very gimmicky character.
Me brawler sure is. The me characters sure are a remnant of Smash 4.
Yeah. I'm not upset to have them. I think it's nice that you can just play as a me.
Yes.
It's like I'm really in the video game.
They put me in Smash.
Yo! Let's go.
Finally, as they should've. Maybe now they'll give me a moveset.
Maybe.
Thinking about that one ad spot where the guy just turns into Donkey Kong on a fucking bus.
God.
Settle it and smash, baby!
Settle it and smash.
Thinking of twitch.tv/theconceptionist moveset, think harder.
For her neutral special, she wields a gun.
It's true! A very, very large gun.
A bigger gun, even.
Oh! One of these days, we're just gonna do an XEX stream for the sole purpose of getting screenshots for the gimmick account.
Yeah.
Do I stay strapped? Hold on, I think I can make this funny. Damn it. Hold on. Oh god. Speedrun. What is happening? Oh god. Jesus Christ. What the fuck is happening?
Is happening.
Copy. Paste. Hold on. This is normal. Normal. Stream broke. This is going so well. Look! It'll be worth it, I promise! No. God.
That wouldn't.
Oh, am I still here? Am I here? I think so. I think I'm here. Oh, my webcam is struggling. What the fuck is happening? Oh, this for a gag. Hold on. Let me try. Hello, camera? Camera? Did my camera crash? Did my camera overheat, perhaps? What the fuck? Hello? Okay, here I am. Hi, I'm back. I'm here. I assure you this will be worth it. I promise, hold on. Okay, and then I, I promise this will be fun. Oh, don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it. It's gonna be fine. It's gonna be fine. Alright, watch this. Yeah!
Yo!
Yeah! I can do this on the fly now. See? It was worth it, probably. That was probably worth lagging out my stream, right? God. Crunker. Mal. God. That was probably worth it. I don't fucking know. Alright. Oh, there's chat happening. The stream is not starting soon. It is already happening.
Yo.
Anyways, that wasn't worth it.
What? I don't believe you.
No, that's wrong! I know at least one person in my chat is going to have a conniption because of that. Yeah. Funny Danganronpa. It's true.
Yo, Danganronpa.
Danganronpi. Dongi Bongi. My favorite character, Nagito Kamito.
I think that's his name.
Thank you for the Twitch clip, Squid. Listen. All that for a drop of clout. Listen, I did it for the vine, that's all that matters. I have barely played the video game. Hate that they only last a minute. I can always make a stream highlight. I can always make a stream highlight out of it.
Oh yeah. The most riveting highlight.
Oh yeah. Me busting my stream for like 2 minutes. It's great, truly. Fuck, I need things to do! Shit. I don't have anything to do. Because I'm just waiting to get over to the Mesa.
Well, we need Ender Pearls for that, and Ender Pearls can only be found at night.
You have a receiver over there that is most certainly being powered.
It is powered. You could teleport over here right now.
I could.
But then we wouldn't have any way- you wouldn't have any way to get back reliably. Bring a bed if you want to set your spawn also, because I only have one and I don't have any more wool.
The wall zone is being visited currently.
Ooh.
Yeah. Just... Just came in, looked at our shit, nodded, and left. Cool. I've already forgotten the thing you just said to me.
If you want to come here, you can probably do it. If you want to set your spawn, bring a bed, because I cannot make one here.
This is true. I probably don't want to set my spawn.
I wouldn't be surprised if you didn't want to.
I do have a couple arrows in my back, I am noticing.
Ooh. Where are they pointing?
Out of my back like an angel.
Ooh. Yo,
or sorry, a woman who calls herself Angel.
Yeah, there you go. Now it's a Big O reference.
Yeah! Big O. Alright, Hold on. Because what do you need for the receiver? You, or for the transmitter even. You just
it is
need...
the same recipe upside down.
Yeah.
The so, only thing of importance is 3 enderpearls.
And we have one between the two of us.
Yeah.
I'm going to make this beef into steak, sadly. Just to, you know, fulfill my munchies. Fuck you, Pam's. I hate Pam's Harvest Craft with a passion.
It is such a shit nod. At least you can cheese the fuck out of it with bread.
Yeah.
I will say, I do like the variety of food items. I do not like that the variety of food items is forced on me.
Yep. There isn't a config option to turn off the game balancing, but no one ever does.
No.
Because no one ever wants to. Because they're like, oh, what's the point? It defeats the purpose of the mod. I don't care. I want to eat steak and nothing else. Fuck you.
The only good thing about Pam's Harvest Craft is that it adds, like, good plant food sources that aren't golden carrots. Because grilled cheese is an unironically very good food source because you need wheat and things you can just craft.
It's gonna be fucking well done. Yeah, why wouldn't it be?
Crazy how people that cook food and enjoy it a certain way will cook the food in the way that they enjoy it.
It's true. I'm disgusted. Did fucking... What? Did well-done steak kill y'all's fucking grandma? I don't understand.
People think they're so fucking funny.
It did. I don't understand. Yes, actually. Oh, God. Byleth has a good stage. Garrigmark Monastery sure is fine.
I like it, honestly.
That's the thing with Byleth, is that it's just fine. It is not spectacular, it is just fine. Night poem.
Yo. When the time is night.
So true. So far, meh. Yeah, basically. I'm very professional checking Twitter frequently on stream.
Oh, yeah. Alright, time to look for Enderman.
Alright, got some steak. Oh boy, one bar of hunger apiece.
Yo.
Let me stash. Okay. Yeah, I should be good to go over there.
Okay.
When the matter's overworld. Dial once. And I'm here.
Yo!
My corpse is a fucking skeleton.
Yeah.
I'm here. Oh, are you going to show me your glider tech?
Fine. Alright. You have to... It's a little difficult, and I have no reason to practice it because it just DCs me, but...
But it's funny.
If I activate it at, like, the peak of my jump and then start turning right, I'll just go up.
It does not seem to be happening right now.
I will say it is difficult. Maybe I can, like... What? Does it just... Did they patch it out, like... What happened?
I don't know. It stopped doing it just because I'm here.
Maybe.
And Mascalpa's right. Gone.
Well, I guess it doesn't do that anymore. Shame. Sure, you know, sure would suck if I couldn't get disconnected from the server sometimes.
I know. That would just suck.
Anyway, I'm gonna look for Enderman.
I'm also going to do that thing. DLC spirits? Oh yeah, baby. Oh, look at all those fucking... Look at all those. Look at all those waypoints, hell yeah. I forgot the name for all waypoints for briefly.
The same area, because we're quite far away.
Oh yeah. It's funny, because they're all right there, and I'm not.
Yeah.
God, I like playing spirits. It's almost like I like playing the game for fun. Ow.
Oh yeah. Spirits are nice sometimes. If I'm just trying to play casually, I'll turn on items and not worry about spirits, because it's a lot of setup.
Mm-hmm.
That's the thing, is you want casual Smash, you want low investment. You don't really want to go and super think about it by making a spirit setup.
Yeah.
I don't, anyway.
I mean, for me, he already has, like, fucking 200 spirit sets.
Yeah, didn't you say you hit the cap or something?
I don't think I did.
Okay. I remember there was some talk about how you had a very cumbersome amount of spirits. Two Endermen over here.
Ooh.
Maybe they'll both give me pearls.
That would be ideal. I guess I just loaded an unloaded chunk from daytime because I just walk over and there are two skeletons on fire.
Yeah.
With nothing okay. Remotely flammable around them.
I cannot find this Enderman. It must be very far under. Oh wait, here's a cave. Not here. Alright, I'm going to go for the other one.
Maybe he'll drop two forehead.
Maybe.
You sure can't unless you have a level of looting.
Yeah. Alright, the other one seems to be gone now.
The game's just really playing with your emotions right now.
Oh, yeah. Alright, time to dig. See if I can find this Enderman. I hear him.
Get that Endermender.
Oh. I found cave. And I see particles. Ooh. Okay, there sure is an Enderman here. There isn't, but there is a pearl.
Ooh. That makes two.
Oh yeah, only one more.
Have you made a power cell, or an energy cell, or whatever?
Yes. Okay. It is under the solar panel.
Okay.
I don't have any wires, so this is the setup we're going to have for the foreseeable future.
Right. Basically, I just need to know if we can get the receiver down and go.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, Enderman. On my minimap. Oh, in my sightlines, even.
Nice.
I am in his sightlines now.
Ooh.
No pearl, though, because fuck me.
God damn. Maybe next time. Suit it up, zombie. Give me glowstone leggings, is apparently a thing.
Welcome back, Squid.
Pack.
You are here again. I love running low on Hungy Wungy.
Oh yeah.
I like the single cow you have just penned up.
Listen, I only need one for infinite milk.
Are you a gamer? This is directed at you. Are you a gamer?
Me? You. I'm a gamer.
Can you prove it?
Perhaps. Why?
You make noises only a gamer would make that do not include the N-word.
I will say, I was about to start to say it and then mute. I have been trying to stop for 20 months is a thing.
Oh, get. Have you come out to your parents as a gamer yet?
They're not ready.
They can't handle me at my gamer. Oh yeah. Alright. Well, now that I am in the middle of fucking nowhere...
This isn't the middle of nowhere, it's our house.
True!
God, I will say, your spawn has not been set here, unless you attack the bed. I guess, actually, you can... Yes, you don't need multiple beds for anything other than passing time, and that sure is not feasible with a server that has this many people on it.
Our house in the middle of our desert.
Yeah. Well, actually, it's a mesa.
A mesa besa. Save. Much better. Shoutouts to Singular Cow. I got another Infinity Booster.
Oh boy. This is so useful. Oh, I see it happening.
Oh, yeah! I saw it happening!
And flying is not enabled on this server.
It sure does seem to be.
Alright, let's see that fat fall damage. Ow, half a heart.
Oh no. That hurt.
Would you like real food?
I am at full hunger, but I will.
Those restore 4 bars. So it's like steak, except, you know.
Yo, PogChamp.
Yo, we got PogChamp in chat?
God. I'm only going to see it as Komodo hype.
It's almost as if they just appropriate an existing emote.
For no reason.
For no reason.
Stop, worm!
Yeah, I don't know what that item is for,
but... You do have a portal to the deep dark, I will say.
I have what?
You have a portal to the deep dark.
I do have a portal to the deep dark. However, EBDB is a little dangerous, so I haven't gone there yet.
Yeah.
I also believe we are not holding on fours. Yeah, the main thing we're concerned about right now is Ender Pearls.
When the matter is received, blush.
Oh, hang on. Do you have an Ender Pearl? Did you drop an Ender Pearl?
I have one on me.
Only one. Fuck. Okay. Well, that's more than we had before.
This is true. EBDB.
So we are.
Are they gonna keep PogChamp as this lizard thing? Yes.
Go ahead.
Permanent PogChamp is Komodo hype. They gave up on doing the daily one. Because they're pussies.
Yo, why don't you text me a daily PogChamp?
God, imagine if they did that.
That would be really funny. I bet they're waiting for people to forget to change it back, to be honest.
Oh, yeah. They're gonna be like, after consistent outcry from the community, we're bringing back Gutex as the true PogChamp.
I'm just trying to live my fucking life gliding, and the glider keeps making me go up.
Yeah.
Ow. No fall damage. Okay.
Ooh.
I will say this fall damage, or fuck, this glider is having a similar effect to the voice of love.
So true. You're letting it.
The thing is, I'm not trying to, but it keeps on taking me higher anyway. Okay, this fucking bunny.
This bunny is fucking dunny.
It was about to be, but then it jumped out of the way.
Tell them to enable flying, shrug. Yeah, it's that simple, actually.
ask them to enable flying.
Just open up chat. Hey, can you guys enable flying? I'm trying to cheat.
Uh-oh.
Stimks.
Stimks.
Sweet, there's redstone here.
Yo, let's go.
I'm in the strip mine.
Yo, your armor's still on.
It is.
I need to make hammers. That would be helpful here. Because while we definitely aren't holding on tools, they would be nice
hey,
to have.
Hey, can I name my kill aura, please? Pleading, fingers pointing. God.
Uranium ore.
Oh yeah, radiation is a thing.
Yeah.
I don't have torches. And I have not had torches for a while.
Don't need torches.
God, I felt the server lag there.
Yeah.
Lapis.
No.
Yeah. I have a nice view from down here.
Yo.
Fuck. Fuck.
Oh shit, Ash.
You bitch.
Two hits.
The swords you've made are just a little bit good.
Jesus. Two hits.
All I'm saying. Well, I lose
on
nothing if this
play.
Teleport fails.
Oh, you didn't set your spawn. Okay.
No, I didn't.
Hey.
Hello.
How about one hit? It was so funny. You left.
My corpse is just on the fucking ladder.
Yeah. Good luck looting it.
It'll be fine. Oh, I just keep the menu open. Like, it just keeps the fucking menu open.
Fucking may as well.
Yeah. Let me fucking sort this shit out. It's like, hey, you got here, I'm not gonna try and fuck with you. Alright. God, okay, there we go. Game's good. The owner of a Minecraft server I used to frequent was arrested for child grooming and pedophilia. It was a small server. Oh, Christ. That's not comforting.
No.
Just because it was small doesn't mean it was fine. What's happening? Ooh, it is almost Enderman hunting time.
Ooh, almost.
Almost.
Most of all.
True.
This wonderful setup.
I will say... What? Oh yeah, the dialing thing has to fucking charge.
Yeah.
Which I don't understand.
Does it even use energy?
Yes! For some reason. Before that, he banned me because I said the word cum. Welcome. Welcome to the county jail.
Yo.
Never come inside anime girls. Oh yeah, you could have a diamond.
I do have a diamond. Yo. Leeching off my fucking progress.
Oh no, what a shame.
Sure would be a shame if you touched my diamond one singular time to get the achievement. And did not use it.
I'm gonna use it to make half of a diamond hoe.
Oh shit.
Yeah. It'll be great and funny, because, you know, it's a bad decision.
Oh yeah. I will say you could make a diamond chisel.
I mean, when you put it that way.
I'm trying to think of what the best investment actually is for a single diamond. I feel like there's some machine that takes it, but...
Jukebox.
If we had Ender.io, I'd put it in the fucking Painter, but...
Oh, yeah. Alas, we do not have Ender.io.
Yeah. As much time as I spend shitting on Ender.io, like, its progression is fucked, but it does have some very nice utilities.
Oh, yeah.
Painter is very good for making things like fancy-looking doors. You know that fucking build I had in our Pixelmon server? I used doors and I painted them with chiseled glass and they looked very nice.
Oh yeah.
But
remember the Pixelmon playthrough? Remember when that kickstarted the everything?
Oh yeah. Technically, we could go back to it at any time.
We could! We're probably
find
where
the Journeys is in the fucking lake.
Oh god.
Fucking dive ball bucket gimmick things.
Yeah!
I love that they made dive balls just actually unapologetically broken by virtue of the condition of being in water can now be fulfilled anywhere.
Yeah. Bucket of water plus raw throw equals big odds.
Yo.
Or better than moderate, I guess. Fucked. Is griefing turned off? No.
I can answer that one. I found an Enderman.
Loot him of his balls.
I will attempt to obtain a pearl necklace. I did it? No. No, I didn't. I have two still. Because you gave me yours.
Yes. That is a thing that happened previously. Chat to put Absol back on screen. I am very good. You got 8 kills with Byleth? Nice.
Yo.
More than I usually get with anything. That's a spider jockey. I will say, I do not think mob griefing is turned off.
Oh, Enderman. Oh yeah, I saw an Enderman carrying a block.
Oh yeah.
Tell them that, please. I am making my way towards an Enderman. Oh, did it despawn? Seems to have despawned.
Welp. Just being cucked out of every conceivable fucking chance for an Ender Pearl.
Good.
I'm playing with Joker blind. Joker's very fun.
I do enjoy
not,
Joker.
Not very fun, but fun compared to the rest of the DLC characters.
I will say, I was maining Joker for a while.
Yeah. I wasn't
but that
Joker
was
main
admittedly partially just because of Persona Brain Rot. It's a character I enjoy enough to force myself to main out of Persona Brain Rot. But that sure has worn off.
I sure was a Joker main until I remembered that Meta Knight existed.
Oh yeah, Meta Knight is very nice.
Meta Knight is Meta Nice.
Oh yeah.
Persona. Oh yeah. Don't try to holo emoji me.
Oh, you like a thing they don't. That means you have bad taste.
Yeah, I'm sorry. I've made it severe.
Oh yeah.
Can't wait to get a holo emote of Concept Pie commissioned. I do what I want, damn. I guess you can't be stopped, fuck. Damn it. I'm now accustomed to the weight of the manual and broadsword.
Yo.
Tinker's XP smile.
Sure is definitely balanced.
Oh, hey, a witch.
Yo.
Now it's dead. It only drops sticks.
Damn it. At least you have more sticks now.
Oh, yes, because I'm not surrounded by fucking surrounded by dead bushes.
Nah.
Shrubs are a different thing. Thanks, Salcy One. I've not seen an Enderman this entire night.
Spawn challenge.
Impossible.
One, but it despawns.
Yeah. It wasn't even doing anything yet, I won. Were you playing the Ouija?
Yo, reference.
Yeah! I love making references. They're so cool and epic. Haha. Sticky situation. Oof.
Oh. Ooh.
Get resin the lame person way. God. Don't sub to me so I can get money. Sub to me so I can get more fucking emo slots.
Oh yeah.
Joker is something. Joker is indeed something. A character, even.
Yo!
He's a character in Smash, last I checked.
Not a character in Persona, though.
No.
Just a vessel.
Oh, that's Cherkun.
Cherkun. Why is he a chair?
Because the early advertising for Persona 5...
Oh, yeah. With the chair, with the ball and chain.
Yeah, he is Cherkun.
Or as I like to call it, my wife.
The old ball and chain. Cock and balls.
Gotta go back home to the old cock and balls.
Sorry, boys. Gotta go back home and treat the old cock and balls. Yeah, I get it. What are you jacking off to? No, I have to feed my wife, you fuck. The fuck's wrong with you? I miss Persona 4, I miss Persona 3, and I wish you got an updated version, haha.
Yeah. I wish there were a definitive Persona 3.
An updated-er version.
An updated version that isn't, like, lacking in some areas.
An updated version that has all of the updates from the updated versions.
Yeah. At least FES is fine if you can get past the combat.
Met a frigid fate.
Yo.
Banjo-Kazooie can poop? More like Kazooie can vomit.
No, Kazooie poops.
Does Kazooie shit?
I mean, that's where the eggs come from.
Oh yeah, that's true.
At least the down B egg.
That is a grenade. You're referring to a grenade.
She sure does shit it out.
I suppose. Oh. Day 3 in the Mesa, I feel my sanity slowly slipping from me. I'm having heat stroke. That's what heat stroke sounds like.
One day we may find a third Ender Pearl.
Yeah, right. God, the battery is finally getting power now.
Yeah. Almost like solar panels only work in the daytime.
And you only have one of them.
Listen, I'm a little limited on resources here.
This is true.
Only a little. Stop flying. Thorium ore.
Thorium ore? What do you use
that for? Nuclear craft. Silver ore from Immersive Engineering.
Yo, all kinds of ores happening.
Oh yeah, there sure are a lot of different ores for the same shit.
Yeah, that's why Ordic exists.
Osmium ore. Black quartz ore.
Oh, osmium all.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, that's sweet, sweet mechanism. What is our Y? Oh, we are high as hell.
Oh yeah, it's fucking 88.
Subconcept, hi Dongor, how's it going?
Yo, Dongor and chat, let's go.
Yeah, this is epic.
Glunkus is also here.
It's true! I checked. Did I check again?
No, I think he'll still be there.
Okay, just want to make sure. Torches are for pussies.
Yo, I'm a pussy.
Yo!
Well, you know, you are what you eat.
I didn't know I ate problems.
Yo! I mean, if you've ever had Chick-fil-A, it's kind of problematic.
What you eat, I don't seem to be a billionaire right now. That can be fixed. Wait, shit. If you eat the rich and you are what you eat, it just perpetuates the cycle.
Oh no. Then you have to get bored.
Oh god.
My inventory is fucking full somehow.
I just had the most oddly toxic yet funny thing happen to me. I love oddly toxic yet funny things. Please do tell. Oh hey, oil sand.
Oh.
Oh hey, a lot of oil sand.
Yeah. I think we need soap touch for that, or like I think we want soap touch for that.
Yes.
Because we sure can't do anything with it right this second.
I sure am mining around it.
Okay, good.
It's okay. I have that fucking emerald on me. We can make that silky jewel. I don't have it on me, but we sure do have one.
I know how you can have it on you.
You sound too excited about Vor.
Who said that?
A person in my chat.
Thank you, chat member.
You are what you eat. Damn, I guess I'm Super Mario Odyssey for the Nintendo Switch.
Yo! I bet that was real tasty.
Yum yum. Crummy.
Can't wait to crank the stream when she comes around the corner. Fucking, why is my inventory so full? Oh, there's just a fuckload of ores in here. We don't need Ender Pearls, I'll toss that.
Oh yeah, we don't need those. We can get him later, obviously.
Yeah. Oh god, why did I dig like this? Hang on, why did I think this was an acceptable practice?
I don't know.
Whatever. I'm going back up. I'm going to think about my decisions.
Twitter timeline be interesting challenge.
Oh, I'm seeing an Enderman on my mini-map.
Ooh.
I don't know where it is. It just teleported off of the mini-map. Or, no, it's back.
Oh wait, yes, I see it. Okay, it's somewhere on this layer.
On that layer, you say.
Ow. Somehow managed to suffocate myself.
Yo.
Alright, I'm just gonna turn purple here.
Yeah, I'm at those coordinates or around it on the surface, and it sure is not there.
Young Link is the best. Young Link is an okay character. Yink does have some sauce, and it disappeared. I'm still gonna go over there, but, like, don't expect anything. I do see a cave on the minimap, though.
Yup.
My cobalt pickaxe is almost broken.
I will say that can be fixed.
It can be fixed. So my friend who will refer to as Deep Dish Pizza 4K Dolby Digital has been recently attempting to dox me using my IP, which he got using an IP cracker red flag. So I'm instantly just like, dude, I thought we were friends, now you're doxing me, not cool. So then he starts saying, it isn't a crime because it wasn't successful. I mean, not wrong, but also what the fuck? If he didn't successfully do it, I guess it doesn't count.
Oh yeah. It was just jokes.
Yeah, so it was just... Your Honor, it was just a prank. Oh, all that is a ravine. That explains a few things. The spot that the Enderman was in was a ravine.
Ooh.
So now I know where a ravine is.
Go.
I did not mean to send multiple TRU units to this man's house. It was just, as a professional lawyer, say a prank, bro. Yeah, something like that. I'm sure they'll buy it. I should have thrown whatever ore my mouse just passed over.
It'd be like that.
Oh no, I think that was a Bender Pearl. So at this moment, Deep Dish Pizza 4K Dolby Digital has brought up the mega argument, you're just overreacting. Oh god. Foolproof plan, always works. Ow!
Oh yeah.
Never fails whatsoever.
Never.
Oof. It is time. What is time?
What sort of time are you thinking?
Just the idea of time.
Yo.
Like, what the fuck is that shit?
Who knows? Probably a myth.
Probably, I don't know.
Yeah, I think it's... When did I make that? Sure can't shift-click coal into the furnace.
Sure can't suffer.
I sure can't suffer, I'm noticing. Yeah, I'm working on upgrading the ore chest. I just need this iron to smelt.
Dude, I did not mean to use thermite on your doghouse. You're just overreacting. Well, didn't kill your dog, did it? You're just being a baby.
Look, I paid the fucking vet bill.
I see some armor drops. I see some glowstone armor here.
Ooh, that's good. It's glowstone.
Yo, I get it. It's like wordplay.
Oh yeah.
It's like Coldplay, but actually good. I miss Chugga Conroy. Chugga Conroy still exists and is making videos.
I will say, nothing happened to him.
In fact, his current series is Xenoblade Chronicles 2 for the Nintendo Switch.
Yo.
God. I was on Twitter today, you know, as I do. Goodbye, Conceptionist. You have a good night, Squid. I was on Twitter, and Discord had posted something on Twitter where it's like the last person to reply to this gets Discord Nitro. And the top reply was from fucking Zach Scott, who I didn't even know still existed. I completely forgot about Zach Scott. Oh, big chats, hold on.
Chat?
In
your chat?
I like when it doesn't let me scroll up.
Oh yeah.
Chuck Conroy was saying Sala and someone else. Fuck it. Shit. The hell?
No pearl.
Spirit. The hell?
Oh, we have random things installed. Why?
Oh yeah. Normal shit. A couple of brothers are just like those other times you freaked out and we're at a real monumental moment in this drama. And you might ask Dylan Gore, what are those other times you overreacted? He sent a virus to my friend, also said some slightly racist stuff. Oh, Christ. Yes, slightly overreacted.
Oh, yeah. Well, maybe your friend's been trying for 20 months to stop the racist stuff.
Perhaps he said 40 slurs in the past 30 days.
They may have said 40 slurs in the past 30 days.
It's possible.
But if they've been trying to stop for the past 20 months, then you know, cut them some slack, buy their pizza.
The day of reckoning will come.
Oh yeah.
Stay tuned. Oh, Enderman show up on my minimap challenge, impossible.
Please.
God damn it. I need a shield. Skeletons are annoying.
Skeletons are annoying, but you can get really good like bows and arrows with Tinker's Construct, so they're less of a deal in modded. Not that I use shield in vanilla here, but you know. It's almost like the offhand is really useful.
I got a 9.7 with Young Link. Nice, you.
Nice. Young Link is a nice character.
Young Link is pretty cool.
I would say shields are pretty good.
Yeah,
you sure can just.
This shield is some bullshit.
Like, I'd also have a funny open block slider on my offhand and just, like, hear the constant mechanical buzzing. Oh! My game is lagging out.
Cool.
It hasn't been doing this very much, at least. Or for very long at a time, so I'll probably be fine.
Go, zombie. Yes! Fight amongst yourselves!
Oh, among?
Among us! Among us!
Here we go. I'm back in the video game.
I love that fork sound effect so much. It's a very meaty fart.
I don't want to think about meaty farts.
Too bad.
More appropriate descriptors would be like chunky or juicy.
That is a lot of chat in my chat. Hold on.
Ooh. From chat members, even.
Yeah. I believe that is what people in chat are called. Oh, there's a fucking Enderman on my minimap. Oh, no! God damn it! Come back here, you bastard!
Did he spawn?
No.
Damn.
Okay, I got him on me.
Okay. Did he drop?
Yes!
Oh yeah, alright, let me crawl back up there.
I am at half a heart. And three bars of hunger.
You going through your grilled cheese already?
Yes.
Damn it. Here, give me the probe before something awful happens.
I just see you jammed in, like, halfway in the fucking window.
Oh, yeah.
Oh. Alright. While you do that, I'm gonna read this. Once in the monumental moment, this drama somehow reaches a server in which he's an owner, as Fidel Castro himself would say, why is he here? He lost, he just posted cringe. Now, you might ask, what does that have to do with the situation? It has absolutely nothing with that. I just wanted to type that out. So a new argument breaks out in the group this time, and after a sizable amount of evidence, he attempts to ban me. Attempts! I feel like it's the key word there. Please, give me a grilled cheese.
This is my last grilled cheese. Oh, we got some good stockpile of wheat, though. Here's a grilled cheese.
Oh, yeah. Yummy. Here's a nice little spot for you to place the transmitter.
I will say, that is a nice little spot.
This sure does have zero RF in it.
Yeah.
The pulverizer is being used.
Yeah, it is going to continue being used for a minute.
Pulverizing wheat? Oh.
Yeah. This is how I get the stonks going. If we had Ender IO, we could use a sag mill to get something that you smelt into bread.
Oh,
get, like,
yeah.
two flour, and then trivection chamber the two flour per wheat into four breads. But just doubling it is fine enough. Because grilled cheese is quite good.
Yes. Grilled cheese is good cheese.
Oh, yeah. See, mixing bowl, fresh water, salt. Yes, for the dough. And then the dough with bakeware and butter. No.
Please make the transmitter.
Listen.
I'm listening right now.
Oh no, just with bakeware. Okay, and then bakeware, bread, butter is toast. And then skillet, butter, bread, cheese is grilly cheese. And six grilly cheese. Creeper.
Oh yeah, he's right there.
Oh man.
Oh my god, is that a fucking Pro ZD reference in chat?
I will say, there does seem to have been a Pro ZD reference in chat.
By name of someone's weapon?
But the enemy does seem to have gotten the point.
It does seem like it. I don't know how I achieved a 9.9 with Cloud and Sephiroth very, very carefully. How's the owner of the server Deep Dish Feature 4K Dolby Digital is not in against the fact that this is just on a rifle ban since he was the one who brought the arguments to the server. Let's just say with a lot of friendship and with a little bit of cover-up, you can influence anyone. Yeah. Your mom. Hey, check Discord. Uh-oh. F for Poke Floats. I miss Poke Floats.
I miss Poke Floats. No, it's not a good stage. I want to play on it.
I have been gifted with Concept Pi Hollow. God.
Clearly you will compensate this artist for their work, yes.
I fully intend on it somehow. Then again, I don't know if they'll let me. Because artists just be like that sometimes. Let me save this to my emotes folder. Emotes. I will have to crop this down, but... Fan arts, Jigglypuff, bring back Poke Floats, dammit. I'm still very much on half a heart. Please, nothing sneeze on me. Don't do it!
I would say that was almost an all-man moment.
Almost.
Here, let's test out the matter transmitter.
Okay. I'm sure it has enough power.
Not enough power.
That has a very nice little effect. I'm glad you're going for the same joke.
Oh yeah.
And now we wait.
I will say, according to everything I know about these fucking items, this should be set up now. We just do not have good power generation is the thing.
Correct. And that is why I want to make windmills.
Oh yeah.
At least so, here.
Maybe it is time to switch off of Minecraft.
Maybe. That way we can give this time to charge.
Oh yeah. Give this time to charge. Oh, I will say, the chunk's not going to be loaded if we both leave, but that's fine. Actually, I sure don't have to leave.
Can we make a chunk loader?
I could just leave it idling. Chunk loader is a thing that takes a bunch of RF. Or maybe...
Do we have chicken chunks?
We do.
Ooh.
But that takes an enchantment table and an ender pearl.
And an ender pearl. Chunk loading ward.
That is cheaper, but still takes an ender pearl.
And a fucking golden lasso.
I have a golden lasso. That's how I got the cowl. Well, I'm just gonna... Yeah.
I mean, technically I can... Fucking idle Minecraft.
You could do that.
It has no performance impact on my PC. As long as my player is there and logged in, I can just be tabbed out.
Yeah. Alright, I'm going to go grab my Nintendo Switch.
I am going to box myself in, though, because this house sure doesn't have a roof or walls.
You're welcome.
Or it has walls, but it has no windows. Alright. There, I have myself a fucking cocoon. Now I tab out of the game. And I steal the cropped version of this emote. God bless. Close stream deck. Ooh. And I can close this. and basically keep everything else open. Now, closes evidence to recover up. He decides to delete more than 2,000 messages of evidence and showing his intent with the IP. Swoby has a real Jotto Crux situation. If you sugar baby daddy starts thinking not high enough, it's time to move the extremes. If you're wondering how we got to 2,000 messages, that's not on my end. Those are messages combined. I see. I will say it is time for me to. Yeah, I can turn off the Smash music. There we go. The volume is seriously that low?
I have returned.
Why is it going through that audio device? God damn. Lock keys update. Hold on. Exit full screen briefly. This is gonna look very ugly. Enter full screen. There we go, okay. And hide sidebar. And change my stream info before I forget. Super Smash Bros. Yeah, okay. Done. We really doing this? Yep. We're just gonna go straight into the fucking lobby. Oh, yeah, they are running a tournament right now.
Ooh.
I forget what the, I'll do a run of a tournament real quick, why not? Fighter of many faces. Oh, it doesn't start until 2 days from now. Walmart crumb cakes are surprisingly good. I do not know what the fuck a crumb cake is.
Oh boy, do any of my friends have arenas right now?
Yes, actually.
Ooh.
And it has a Discord link. Wonderful. Alright. Create arena. Visibility public. One-on-one. Random. I'll do random battlefield. Yeah. Gotta flex the link. Even though basically the only people that are gonna be joining are through my stream that's already here.
You're advertising.
Yeah. Because people look for password things all the time. 5.
Not 0458.
No. It's not a crime, it wasn't successful. One cousin involvement on his end as it comes to this, he gave me Adam, so I'd have shut my mouth. The way I took the rubbish, I didn't, but the way I just had enough of this and needed a break. Fair. KWXLP. Or just be my friend. Yo!
Oh yeah.
Dunktastic! Twitch.tv/Conceptionist is playing Super Smash Brothers. So cool, I know! It's incredibly cool. It's cool and epic. Look at that Sukapon. Look at that Sukapon. Sukapon.
These combos.
Yo.
Great.
I probably will.
No. Never.
I knew you were waiting for it.
Yeah.
I win that exchange, by the way.
You do.
And that one. Hey, that's my thing.
Shit. Bye-bye.
Yeah. One day I will learn to not use my jump, ever.
One day.
Damn, Mig. Bye.
Bomb.
You'll get burned. Fuck. What am I supposed to do? I don't want to air dodge, because I feel like that leaves me even more vulnerable.
Air dodging does get you out of combos, is a thing. Air dodge is usually your tool for getting out of combos, just not neutral air dodge. You want to air dodge, like, away from the person or, like, towards the ground.
What?
Nice pick. Oh, you really can't grab with your ass, huh?
I tried to air dodge into the stage and it counted as a tech.
You were in hitstun as the thing. This is why I always cancel hitstun as soon as I can.
Why didn't I let go earlier?
To be fair, good luck hitting Mithra during side B like that.
Why'd I do that? I saw it happening.
You know.
And garbage.
I would have lit that.
Garbage. Oh god, high contrast Pyra.
Looks pretty nice, honestly.
It's not bad.
It's not bad. Could be better. Could be more interesting.
Now fight amongst yourselves.
Among?
Yes.
Thieves. Okay. Hello, chat member. How is your
day? He has been enjoying
Steve. I do not have chat open. You'll have to interpret for me.
I will interpret for you.
I imagine this individual will be typing while playing the video game.
Oh, yeah, obviously.
Let's smash, bro. That is, in fact. Oh.
Yo, Spiral Mountain. Let's go.
What if jumpers, but you were also one?
True.
Yeah.
Ooh.
You are a jumper, I will say.
I restarted because in order to prove how ready he was, he looked at one thing he showed me. Malicious intent. Yeah, that is very malicious. It's ignoring the same like you're a cracker. Christ. Oh, you got that shmovement.
Rolls. Here's a jump. Jump.
This is a lot of spot dodges.
I'm noticing a lot of rolls.
Banjo and Kazooie stage? Yes.
But fuck your crafting table. Oh.
That is just a dead Steve! Oh my god! That is just death and destruction.
So, you jump a lot, and you should refrain from jumping so much. And you also air dodge towards your opponent a lot, and you should refrain from doing that. That is my take on your playstyle.
Oh my god, I'm gonna tell my mom, Lamal JK, quote the person you just fought.
I figured. I wonder what quote I'm going to get from this person after I fight them.
The longer I'm quiet, the funnier it is.
Oh, I thought I was on the right foot.
Aha! You fell for it this time!
Were you intentionally big branding me there?
No, I wasn't.
Okay.
Nice foresight.
I haven't done that
much. Thanks, platform! Okay, I got hands. Me too!
Yo, me too.
Yep, Oh, cool! Fell a little bit too hard. That wasn't a dash attack, but I'll take it. Damn it! Ooh, clank! I'll take it. I'm under me for supposed to spend 5 minutes of me strike. Stop trying to say your intent wasn't malicious.
Oh. Yeah.
I F-smashed you while looking away from the screen.
Yeah, it'd be like that.
Ooh, that's 35. Maybe I won't roll in this time.
Maybe.
What? The initial hitbox sure does go behind for some reason.
Yeah, that move really isn't only a one-side thing.
Cool. Nice ledge. Wasn't meant to be a side B, but I guess that works. I really need to get my miss inputs under control. Goodbye. Or not. Maybe I won't roll in once in my life. Cool, I'm dead. The pity stock.
Listen, to be honest, my instincts were telling me to footstool, but I didn't feel like it.
I can't tell which one's worse.
I think this is better, because I didn't have the heart to footstool you.
God.
I will say, the connection is pretty good, despite me being on Wi-Fi.
This is true.
People give Smash Netcode a lot of shit, but sometimes it's good.
Alright, Steve. Make it happen.
Yeah. Air dodge, but that was a good one. Oh. Oh. That was a nice conservation of your jump there. That was an
interesting use of down B. Oh. Ooh, ooh.
I will
nice
say,
taunt.
Your taunt wasn't BM, but my responding taunt ended up being BM. I'm sorry about that.
Yeah. Oh, stone sword, let's go.
Up.
Nice. Spacing. Ooh.
Nice. Oh, yeah, I tried to jump out of shield there.
Oh, got that iron. Aww, barely. He had gone in just a little bit sooner. Oh, you didn't have any iron. My favorite resource management game, Smash.
Oh yeah.
Oh, no more iron again. No more iron! Sorry, I can't hear you over the massive plays that chat member Cube Banana 96 is dishing. Hell yeah.
Let's go chat member.
Let's go chat member. Let's go, Andrew.
Whoa. Oh no.
Oop, gold. Nice glide. You're gonna get kicked for flying, bro.
Oh shit.
Ooh. You got shit going.
No.
Ooh. Yeah, that's just dead. That was a bad commit. Ooh. Alright. Nice parry. Alright. Yeah, you're...
What? You didn't see anything.
Just brought in Rex
you're
for fun.
Super dead.
Brought in Rex for fun. You fool, Steve has a glide! Cut it, sir. Owner is my influence in believing this person's intent wasn't malicious, and also was hardened this wall. Just to go and support my friends as well. I mean, you see me as not a self-protesting, cool human being. So I'd leave telling the owner very politely to refuse to acknowledge the events that happened, sir. Keep in mind, Friar, etc. Or to be continued, rather. Roundabout. That was a much better performance that time, Andrew, I will say.
Yeah, you did a lot better. You got the download.
What's a download? I don't get those.
I think if you have a good internet server,
I'm on that fucking BitConnect. Whoa, what do you mean Foresight actually did something?
That's crazy that Foresight would actually do something.
Hello. Come here. Something almost trying to ban me, and him admitting his plan was to find my address. Bye.
God.
You'll get burned. Again! Fuck.
You're so fucking dead.
Yeah. I'm not even gonna fucking up B that. Hold on, I'm gonna have to charge my fucking Super Saiyan aura. I see, I can recover backwards.
Yeah, sometimes. It's real inconsistent, though.
Damn.
6 frames.
Goodbye.
I was DI'ing up to a throwing up smash.
I forgot to switch characters. Well, you sure can still do that, I believe.
You can do that right now.
Yeah, you can do it right now. Damn it.
I will say, that was a really bad jump.
Yeah, that's dead.
The jump didn't- you didn't get punished for the jump, but it was a really bad one.
Me too. I'm over here.
I died.
Yeah, I did it.
Great. Well, contrary to popular belief, this is in fact not a Glunkus stream. So I will not be in the next match.
What? But you're doing so good! Conversation goes in the deck. Since really think this is all a lie, oh, I'm sure it is. Yo, now I get to play it. Oop. Are you going to give your fucking esports commentary?
No.
Damn.
I have nothing of value to say. What's doing, Link? The young Link.
You got them reads, though.
Okay, I guess I'll tell you when one of you makes a mistake.
Yes. So basically whenever I press a button.
Okay.
God damn. There's a lot happening here. Nice rollback. Schmix. Damn. Why'd I do that? Oh!
Oh, nice, very, very good. That's cool. I'm sure you meant to do that.
Yeah, yeah. All intentional. It's all intentional unless it hurts me, and then in which case it was not my fault. I think that's how that works.
Yeah. Oh, F-Smash.
Ooh. Today I will drop through platform directly into the F-Smash. I'm starting to feel it. Oh! Oh! Oh!
Uh-oh.
Damn it. My F smash is bigger, fuck you.
Uh-oh.
Nice dodge.
Teabagging after an SD.
That wasn't meant to be a teabag, I just happened to crouch more than once.
You did also taunt us the thing.
The taunt was intentional. The taunt was intentional. I didn't mean to teabag. Damn it. Bitch! Nice foresight. That's a dead Mithra.
I noticed they're going for a lot of smash attacks.
This is true.
Yeah. Lots of up smashes.
Also like dropping. They also like soft landing with down air.
Yeah. Well, if they're above you, they can't smash back. They have to down air.
Exactly.
So that's the down hitting move. Up tilt. Let's go.
Yes. Okay. Got the switch off in time. Mithra victory
nice.
Screen. Fuck you.
Oh, that's Pyro. What are you talking about?
Yeah. Like these stands. Oh god.
I am going to switch to Roy real quick.
Ooh, the Roy boy.
Oh yeah. You know I like me some Roy.
Oh yeah. There he is, it's Roy!
It's Roy?
It's Roy, there he is! He's here. He's come to bring us joy as Roy.
Oh yeah.
I am... oh. I sure am fighting against Roy. There are all kinds of moves happening right now.
Oh yeah.
My phone agrees with me, obviously.
Yeah, that's what it said. Yeah, roll away.
Oh god. Oh god.
That doesn't kill here.
It is so fucking wacky that Bowser Jr. jab is a kill move.
Yeah. What if a very simple edge guard, but I fucked it?
Oh shit, I'm still here!
Oh, yo.
I thought I wasted it. Nice.
Movement.
God damn it. Come here. Nice. Nice! How do I get the first stock here? What the fuck?
To be fair, no. I would have laughed if you misspaced that and got dragged in the jab.
Yeah, I would have been very mad with myself. No, you don't.
I do.
Sure to just armor through that like you normally do.
Yeah.
Goodbye.
I'm super alive. What are you talking about? I'm Bowser fucking Jr.
You are Bowser fucking Jr. Today I will spot tech. I am. That. I don't.
How
think
did I
that...
armor through that?
I was about
I guess
to
that
say,
was a weak hit, but...
I suppose... Hold on, Dongor, I am not able to read all of this at the moment. Or I am getting my ass fucking pushed in by Roy, the Koopaling. Oh, my frames.
I will say, I felt the frames go there. I. Yep. Jesus.
Alright, Pyra, go away. I hit you with one hit at that.
Yeah. Weird shit.
Jumped, I got bounced off the stage. Maybe one of these days I'll learn to do anything.
Maybe.
Ask him why is racism bad. Ready? Vols and him never saying he never had a racist remark. What did he say? Oh boy, Roy Byliff.
Roy Byliff, I will say this is a matchup, alright.
Sure is a matchup.
Oh, nice. We don't use that move.
There is Bowser Jr. happening on my screen. Maybe I'll even process it one of these days.
Maybe. No.
Nice, no. Amir.
I was gonna say, I don't think that hits.
I mean, it's Byleth, you never know. Oh.
You hate to see it. Yo.
I'm not racist because I never said a hard R. That's not how that works, Papa John.
He's been trying for 20 months, though.
He's not racist, but Cheez has dropped a hard R. At this point, I go into hysteria. Jesus. You have a right to, honestly. Jesus. This situation is some bullshit. Tyler! The three viewer host, let's fucking go. Thank you for the host, ooh. Tyler. How's it going? How was your stream? I am currently watching other people fight because I got my ass beat. I'm claiming I recently dropped a racial slur. Oh god. Listen. People say things on the internet.
What?
It'd be like that, yeah. Sometimes you just gotta get your ass beat by a weird looking turtle. That's how it is on this bitch of an earth. Oh, that was almost a good Amir.
Is that a dead Byleth?
That's not a dead Byleth. It is at the opposite end of the stage.
That's a dead Byleth.
God, why does Bowser Jr. jab a kill move?
You know.
Oh! That is extravagantly dead.
Jump. No, air dodge.
Oh, this is an internet. This is a person. Oh, God. You know people? Oh, crazy. That's nice SD. I like the unflinching stare until his move is finished.
Listen, I know I can just take it.
Ledge guarding, ooh. The ledge guarding with guard.
My face from the ledge is guarded.
Yeah.
That's a dead Byleth.
No. I heard a footstool in
that's
there.
Kinda, yeah, he kind of footstooled me.
Aww.
First spot dodge of the set, and it gets punished.
You hate to see it. Roy Byleth is a fucking matchup that physically hurt.
I'm sorry. I was gonna say, I'm getting too cocky, but then I realized there's a voice in my head telling me to switch to me, Brawler.
This is so upsetting. Why is this upsetting? I need to know. Well, speaking of me brawler, there's me brawler.
Oh yeah.
Oh, for fuck's sake. Yeah, don't even give him the fucking time of day at this point. Sans, but oh, buff Sans.
Captain Sans.
What if F tilt, but I did it twice?
You did it twice. And I'm a 1% lead from one move. Because the move's a little bit good.
Oh,
oh, that is dead.
Cool. I was trying to 6-frame, but you know.
I will say, that is not really a consistent defensive option.
It is not, but it is funny. And also, I want to catch the pirate anyway.
True.
Please, I didn't tune in today to watch a slaughter. I'm sobbing. Jab. That is a very meaty sounding jab.
It is.
I don't know how it is in terms of performance, but like, holy shit, that sounds like a meaty ass jab.
Well, it's not a kill move. I could kill myself.
That would seem. You'll get burned. Today I will leave myself defenseless against Meat Brawler.
Oh yeah, I like when you do that. It's so funny.
I have 35%. God. Imagine dedicating hundreds of hours to this game only to have to use its online. Couldn't be me.
Better than Brawl.
Oh, yeah. Yes, because that's what we need to compare it to. Fucking Wii U was better than this. At least the Wii U let you have custom names online.
Yeah.
Be gone. We'll get burned. My face when Sans Undertale kills me while playing Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. I know, right?
This is Captain Sans.
I am extravagantly not dead. Well, I'm over here now. Oh my god! And then I jump into the uppie anyway. What?
Reverse it.
Hello?
Boxes.
Nice.
Yeah.
Cool. Aw, the dead stare of a murderer, a cold-blooded killer.
Your turn.
Cursed.
The cool thing about Meat Brawler is I can just kill people.
Bayonetta. I hated having to watch that with my eyes.
I don't know much about the Bayonetta matchup, but there is one thing I'm liking here, and you will see it.
Oh god.
Side
B. Ooh, god. Is that the thing you like?
No.
Oh, you just tried to double down on that shit.
I knew it wasn't gonna work, but...
Oh.
I'm super alive.
Ooh. Oh, which time? Nice.
Which one?
This one.
You have wish time, I have bad time, haha.
Oh, I get it! How many times can we dodge backwards? What if wish time, but I had it as a fucking dodge?
Oh, yeah.
Except it was slightly less time. Please, I'm sobbing. A small price to pay.
Alright.
Nice SD, and we're back to an even game. I thought it was like the word fuck. Oh my god. I feel like that has to be gaslighting. And bye, Bayonetta. What? Okay. I was about to. Oh, okay.
I die first. If you do it that high up, I die first, but I won. In spirit, I won.
Yo, let's go, Bayonetta! Yeah!
Bayonetta Windscreen is not something you see often in Super Smash Bros. For them to Nintendo Switch.
Listen, when you see
it... You won't see it a second time.
Oh yeah, we're totally going to see it a second time. It's okay, the slaughter is cancelled.
Yo.
It won't be able to have a job anymore.
Let's go.
Ooh, Brinstar devs.
No, you're just slaughtering for me.
Are you ready to see comparable skill level?
I mean, really, all skill levels are comparable.
They're all comparable, but this is a closer skill level gap. Nice. Did I spot dodge that, or am I just dumb?
There did seem to be a spot dodge in there.
Stay over there. At least for now. Bonk.
Ooh, and you're gonna side be in. Yeah.
Nice.
This side be in. No, this side be.
Not that it matters! Nice witch time.
Side B. No side B's. They seem to have stopped pressing the side B button. Unfortunate for them, it kills. That beats that. I guess she has a kind of low profile during it.
Yeah, she is low. She is crouching.
No punish.
Was that an attempt at witch time? Oh, whoa. I didn't I three stock?
Wait, what did you hit them with?
I don't know.
I only saw the Bayonetta move during that trade.
I don't know what just happened. You get them, says I'm still not racist. Oh, Christ. Oh, God. And now I die.
You would never die.
See, since I taunted first, that means I'm gonna win, right?
Oh, yeah.
Nice. I die later. Ooh. And we're... not even...
Oh, no rollback.
I mean, yes, this is delay based.
But. I don't get combos.
Shoutouts to Fire My Balls coming into my chat to check follow age. I am just dead here.
I don't know what the
fuck that was. As it would happen, Fire My Balls has been following me for 10 months. Interesting.
Ooh.
How's it going? Bye.
Yeah.
I'm not... I may be an idiot! But I'm stupid. Cool. You saw the side B coming out.
Yeah. I will say, that move is not what we like to call fast, though.
This one is, though.
faster.
Oh, pff, nice. Oh! Oh yeah!
God damn it. Good job.
I did it! I won! I won the video game! Christ! Miles Fairchild's Princess, thank you for the follow.
Yo, let's go.
Finally, the evil is defeated. Oh, Ike. I have played Andrew's Ike before.
How did that go? Did you use dash attack and smash attacks and down air? Oh, counter.
Luckily, I'm playing Mithra, so it does nothing.
True.
However! Damn it.
Yeah, top platform cuts you there.
For once, I was trying to side B. Ow. I used to follow you as little kitten. Oh, that was you. You were the one that came in during Beat Saber, right.
Ooh, Bob.
Yeah. Deactivated the entire account of the username. That is understandable, honestly. I understand that feeling. No. Hello, Ike.
I don't get away punish with side B instead of timing that smash on Wi Fi.
Oh, you know. Haha, side B goes spin all. Oh. Fuck. Oh god. I didn't want to wait 2 months to change my username. Fair. Amateur. Really, you're calling me an amateur while you're sitting here at 150?
Listen, Ike has some things to say.
I did notice that. Double taunt. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
So B. So line.
Oh, God. Yo, he did the funny. He said it.
Yo.
Was that an attempt at a counter, Al?
Probably.
There we go. Nice. Mithra just moves so hard during side B that, like... Oh, damn it, I didn't get the Mithra kill screen.
Damn it. I'll go Meta Knight here.
Ooh. Haha, Ike dead? Yeah. Ike very dead.
Ike tends to die when killed.
People die when they are killed. This is true.
It is a true statement, is the thing.
I checked.
Oh yeah, how'd you check?
I checked. Green Meta Knight!
Yeah.
Y'all are so fun, I try. People die when they are killed? Oh yeah. Yeah, I looked it up on the Google.
Come.
Look, I brought my house button.
You brought Luke Cal.
Yeah.
He's here.
I mean, he is sitting here on my desk. I'm getting some strings.
That was almost the only string I needed.
Cool.
Oh, it was the only string I needed.
I'm gonna have some good. Alright. You have some.
Oh!
Well!
That was half that intentional face talk, half wondering if I could live that.
Some side B, but I did it again. And you still got hit by it.
I will say, punishing with side B is not a great idea, but it has worked
too
out
bad.
For you there.
Goodbye, Meta Knight. You think you could beat me? Aww.
Yeah.
God damn it. Cool.
Oh. You hate to see it.
I was trying to recover as low as I could, but it turned out I went too low.
Yeah. I will say, that is as low as you could go. It's not as low as you could recover from.
Yeah. Fuck, it wasn't as low as I could go in that case.
True.
And now the instant run back.
Can we get small battlefield once?
This is random battlefield, so I don't think small battlefield counts as battlefield.
Oh wait, that was like a rule for the...
Yes.
Okay. But not like a stage choice, alright.
This is just random aesthetics for battlefield.
Bye bye.
Cool.
God.
I gotta stop jumping off stage. I'm not like sure I can get back. Sure. Me too. We have so much in common. I like Meta Knight's voice. Yeah.
Meta Knight's voice is very nice.
Yeah. Sadly, it isn't Spanish.
That is quite sad.
What if the same mistake, but I made it again? Yeah. Yeah.
Yeah.
I think I will do one more match and then I'll switch to Beat Saber.
Okay.
Because I am going to do that tonight.
Let's go.
I am going to destroy my lungs tonight. And it will be glorious.
I don't think you need lungs for anything.
No.
Waiting for players.
I've tried using them.
How's that going? Oh shit!
Okay, but like, get this.
Oh shit! You got both of them on deck.
Oh yeah! I haven't used mine in so long, so I doubt you need them. Yeah! I'm sure it'll be fine. Get off. That worked out. Yeah.
Oh, fuck. I tried to save you there, but
yeah,
I didn't mean it.
You did not aim up E well enough. Damn it. Ooh. shit. How's that for a ledge guard? Damn it. I could have let that go sooner. Coming with me, bitch!
I think I buffered an air dodge there. I definitely could have jumped an upbeat back. What? Whose upbeat do I think I'm using?
Great question.
The answer is probably yours.
Just go.
Alright.
God, okay. Nothing better than watching Chaotic Magic eating Chinese food. Yeah. Okay. That was good smashing.
That was definitely Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for the Nintendo Switch.
Maybe the Super Smash Bros. Ultimate for the Nintendo Switch was the friends we made along the way.
True.
You never know.
You can never be too sure.
It's like Paisley Park, it's in your heart.
Yo.
And now I switch to fucking Beat Saber.
You switch to Beat Saber.
I'm going to switch to the Bish Sish. Shash.
And muting.
Okay, and deafening. Okay. Sorry I couldn't make it to the finals. That is alright. Because now... Oh god. I think this is the part where having Minecraft open at the same time as something else will take a toll on my computer. I think it'll be fine if I close it now. I'm about to find out. So, let's see. That is now closed. I'm also going to close these. And I'm gonna open Steam. Sorry for my awfully long story, it's somewhat a funny-ish story, but I seriously get that. That's fine. It's definitely shitty that it happened. Now I get to pause this, I get to switch to my Beat Saber layout. I get to change my stream info. Done. Play. And lucky for me, my earbuds are just sitting right here, so... Oh, yeah. Get this. Oh! Into the corner with the... I think I'm doing things in order here. Open. Now I go and open the Twitch chat thing. Close this. And close this. I can press connect on this. Turn on the... Come back over here. God damn it. Let's do that again. Cause I have to have the controllers on first before I open the fucking software, and it's dumb. There we go, right controller. Now I can close this, I can focus this. Don't forget to switch game on Twitch. I did do that. I did that, very much. I made a point of doing that, even. Oh, yeah. Oh, he just hasn't updated. You haven't,
Might need to refresh the page for it or something. Oh god. Okay. And correctly. Do I need like 5 minutes every time I boot up this fucking game? Shit, there's like menu noises. That up there makes a noise now. Ooh. Really? A new menu layout again? Alright. Ooh, new cover art for shit. Alright, let's see. What the hell? Oh, it's gonna be a dick about it, huh? God damn it. Where's my mouse? Where's my mouse? Settings, properties, fucking HTC Vive, okay. There. Just my side, yeah. There we go, okay. We're in, we're here, we're gaming. What do you mean? My internet's completely fine. Alright. Oh yeah, we're in it, baby. I'm just now realizing I did not put on the wrist straps. That will be fixed momentarily. Poopy butt cheeks. Granted, it's my first time playing in a few days, so... Oh, this is absolute garbage.
Oh, that was terrible. That was not a good performance at all. At least not for my standards. Fucks with the menu music. Advanced HUD, yes. Oh, my knee already, like, hurts. I'm sure I'm healthy. Play Lady Gaga. I don't think I can play Lady Gaga right now. Will my custom tracks even load? Oh shit, they will, actually. Oh yeah. I can't look up maps in the game right now. The game just had an update, and I don't know what the mods are like right now. Yeah. I mean, I can see the ones I already have, if that means anything. Time to make myself hurt. Another reason I don't think playing Lady Gaga is a good idea is that I do not want to get copyrighted. Oh yeah. Holy shit! Oh! Oh shit! Oh! Pain! Do a Project Diva song? I don't know if I have anything for Project Diva. This looks fun for anyone that has epilepsy. Oh yeah! Beat Saber is a time. The few modes for light sensitivity, but isn't a game built for people with epilepsy. Yeah, basically. Let's see. Oh shit. Plus Donchi forehead. Is this the good one? No! It is not. The fuck is Zen mode? Just enjoy the song and like- Oh, that's actually pretty good. Actually, wait, hold up. Ugh. 1,000 notes? How?
Or that just thing's being my particular looks like an epilepsy truck? Or an epilepsy attack?
Yeah. Honestly, that's just a lot of maps. Ugh. I don't know what you can say. Probably. Thanos beatbox, let's go. Let's see how bad this is. I don't remember. It's time to make myself suffer. Yeah, that's about right. Oi. Yeah, we're not doing that. Oh yeah. A lot of songs in here. Gotta say.
Let's see how bad this is.
Expert plus. Oh. All the trick is one flight. We'd be in the same time zone. Looking through your timeline. Wait. Seeing all the rainbows. I got an idea. And I know that it sounds crazy. I just wanna see it. Oh, I gotta ask if you got plans tonight. I'm a couple hundred miles from Japan and I was thinking I could fly to your hotel tonight. Oi. Oi. Damn. I do like this song a lot, but holy fuck. Whew. X plus, ugh. I don't even want to imagine what the fuck that's like. Or I guess this is X plus, pain is what it is. I can tell you that out of experience. Come on, give me something good. I can just do fucking Yo-Yo Cocoon, it's up here somewhere. American idiot. Don't wanna be an American. End of song. Sure. Oi. Gotta say, not my best performance of this song. Very sloppy, I gotta say.
fuck happened? Is my brain just turning off in real time and I don't realize it? Blue note, goddamn. What the fuck is my saber placement? Damn it. That was garbage! Utter garbage. Holy fuck. Oh, Beat Saber is fun? Yes. Oh yeah. Let a monkey watch Beat Saber entertainment for a day, teaching a monkey to play Beat Saber. The monkeys have gained sentience. Oh fuck. That's not a new high score. You're lying to me. You're lying to my fucking face. Bullshit. God, what the fuck is happening with Beat Saber? bad, but not my best work. Fucking hell. Yeah. The fuck are you talking about? I just got a 400 something on that shit. I can do a couple more, I think. Oh, fuck. Oh, yeah. That angle was way too shallow. My elbow. That's just a hit? Yeah, that was just a hit. Ow! Just fucking whip myself with my controller. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that should be enough, I think. Max, I 5C'd this. What the fuck? Okay. Assault? Yeah, I'm being assaulted by myself. Does accidentally hitting myself in VR count as self-harm? I doubt it. Oh, yeah. Oh, fuck. Let's just get dead for now. God. I know I needed that, but my arms are telling me I didn't. Ugh. Who's ready to see the VR marks on the face? Oh, yeah. Whew. Oh, yeah. My arms are already complaining at me. It's great. Oh. Yeah. Okay. Jesus. See this shit? I can see it going all the way around. Great. Oh yeah, I got that VR head. So no head? Okay. Cool. Okay. So, I actually have a plan
We are going to actually go raid someone. VR, but the only way to move is with the VFIP. I'm sure someone's done it. I am sure someone has done it. We are actually going to raid someone. Let's see, who in here? Oh my god, did I actually scratch my shoulder? Or that was my elbow. I know anatomy. Okay. Okay. Thank you for the stream. Of course. We're gonna raid someone, actually. Raid channel. Good stream, thank you. We are going to raid ProtoGilly, who is playing on the Minecraft server that was streaming at the beginning. So you'll be able to see the antics of what they are doing. Let me open their stream on my browser. That way I can see the reaction. Gas is me in the west. Okay, we are going to raid them. Start raid. Okay. So, make sure you give this person a warm welcome, please. If you have the ability to, give them some the Con32 love, because they deserve it. Thank you for being here. I'll be back on Sunday with the midnight stream. Have a good night. Show them some love. Thank you.